As one travels the world, sorrows and frustrations are bound to journey with you. But I find that I've grown since